Boxes can be used for a lot of things. You can put your junk in them. You can make a fort. Or you can spend weeks making your box into a derby racer and send it down the mountain.
Coming down the mountain!
This is gonna be another quick run again.
Oh,
what a run! Wow, what a run this is gonna be. What a run. That's not something I wanted to see going out of hell. Oh my goodness, Brent, we chewed up. Will it get there? Sideways! We got three, that's a three turn on the wheel at this point now. We got three out the bottom and this thing is completely blown up. I'm pretty sure. Oh man.
This is not a very elegant run. They look a lot better than the run does, unfortunately.
Sam, spin, this is spinning it now. Oh, and the main guns look like they have personalities of their own. There goes the rig. We're still together. This is going to be a good run. Get down.
To the basement, just got some speed and they got to there as well.
I'm curious as to what kind of vice.
Oh man!
Oh man. Planning the course as it goes. And it's going to go in a little bit. Oh my god! 2-man sled, 2-man racer. If it stays afloat, they're going to be all right for that. Oh, there's a racer! Get it out of here! Oh! Incredible crash! This RV right now. Oh, it's going to stay together, but I'm thinking they're going to break apart. Oh! Massive train wreck! The NTSB is here to investigate. Oh, we're looking at it. Oh, it's on a tight water. Yeah! You see this one? You guys get a good run. You gotta have a chance to win this thing. Oh! They're going backwards. They're playing it down, obviously. They're going to play up at the chance.
Oh, man!
There goes the satellite. He gets the satellite. Is he going to stay in his seat? Is he going to fly it and pick? No, he's staying in his seat. He's going to catch it. Impressive.